The Battle of Old Shell Road, our marquee matchup tonight. One of them as St. Paul's making the super short trip to UMS-Wright. A bunch of storylines in this one. UMS trying to win its third straight 4A title. St. Paul's hoping its second year in the rough and tumble 6A Region 1 is much better than the first. And oh yeah, this series is as close as it gets. The Bulldogs have 20 wins. The Saints have 20 wins. Let's go ahead and break that tie. I think this summer was the summer of Jumbotrons. UMS showing off their new Jumbotron. Running back Jordan Ingram takes a handoff deep in UMS territory, but then he fumbles it. Richard Brinson taking it to the house for the scoop and score. That's the first highlight of the night. St. Paul's, though, answering later in the first as Jordan Ingram takes a handoff. This time keeps a hold of it, finds the end zone. Saints up 7-6, but this came down to the very end. Jay Green throws a pick. Richard Brinson, I told you to remember his name. Brinson, the brick house, gets the pick and says, yeah, I want the whole thing. Pick six, taking it to the house, seals the deal. UMS-Wright wins this nail biter. 18-13. Irwin S. Cooper Stadium was insane. Once again, UMS-Wright winning 18-13 after the game. Head coach Terry Curtis, obviously a pretty happy man.
That was a big win. It's the first game. Anytime it's, you know, first game of the year is always big. There were a lot of mistakes on both sides, and, you know, we were able to capitalize, and, you know, we missed it 2 extra points. That was big, and the kickoff return, so it went down right to the end. So, you know, it was a good win, but I guess you'd call it an ugly win.